As we stroll along together, holding hands, walking all alone.
We are
so in love, are we two, that we don't know what to do? So in love,
so in love,
in a world of our own.
So in love,
as we walk by the sea together. Stars twinkling high above. So in love, are we two? No one else but me and you. So in love,
so in love,
so much in love.
So in love,
so in love,
so in love,
so much in love.
And repeat after me. We're gonna start with you now. Matthew, will you take Chaka and your lawful wife from this day forward to love her, respect her, and cherish her in sickness and in health, and in the good times and the hard times that may come to you. Chaka, will you take Matthew as your lawful husband from this day forward to love him, respect him, and cherish him in sickness and in health, and in the good times and the hard times that may come to you?
I absolutely.
Matthew and Chaka have special vows that they will now say to each other, and we're going to start with Matthew.
Chaka, you are the love of my life. I stand before you, the luckiest man alive, because you are God. There's a saying that home is where the heart is. And until I met you, I thought I knew exactly what that meant. But I was wrong. Home is not where the heart is, it's whom you give your heart to. If you had my heart from the very beginning, then you would be my love. I found in you a friend to laugh with, a partner to grow old with, a soulmate to love, and be loved unconditionally. I found a co-worker in crime, a fellow lover of the absurd, and someone I can truly be myself with. My home is where my heart is, and I give you my heart, and you become my home.
Oh, yeah.
With the spring,
I will.